A very good evening and welcome all to the first edition of Khelo India Para Games 2023. It's time for the presentation ceremony for parachuting. Joining us today, guest of honor for the ceremony is Sri Ramcharan Meena, Section Officer, Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sport, accompanied by Sri Bhupendra Yadav, Section Officer, Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sport. I will now request our ushers to guide the medal winner and guests towards the ceremony area. The winner of the bronze medal at the Khelo India Para Games 2023 representing Punjab. Please put your hands together for Mr. Dalbir Singh. I would now request Sri Ramcharan Meena ji to kindly present the medal to the winner. Thank you, sir. The winner of the silver medal at the Khelo India Para Games 2023, representing Telangana. Please put your hands together for Mr. Satya Janardana Sridhar Royala. I'll now request Sri Bhupendra Yadav ji to present the medal to the winner. Thank you, sir. And now it's time for the winner of the gold medal at the Khelo India Para Games 2023, representing Rajasthan. Please put your hands together for Mr. Vijay Singh Kuntal. I'll now request Sri Ramcharan Meena ji to kindly present the medal to the winner. Thank you, sir. Now I would like to request our dignitaries and the winner together in front of the podium for the official photograph, please. Thank you, sir. We thank our guests for joining us today for the medal ceremony. Thank you. A very good evening and welcome all to the first edition of Khelo India Para Games 2023. It's the time for the presentation ceremony for parachuting. Joining us today, guest of honor for the ceremony is Shri Subhash Rana, National Coach Pistol. Accompanied by Shri Satpal Singh Rathaur, Chief Range Officer, 25 meter. I'll now request our ushers to guide the medal winner and the guests toward the ceremony area. Respected guests, starting with the R5 10-meter air rifle prawn mixed SS2. The winner of the bronze medal at the Khelo India Para Games 2023, representing Telangana. Please put your hands together for Mr. Satya Janardana Sridhar Royala. I now request Shri Subhash Ranaji to kindly present the medal to the winner. Thank you, sir. The winner of the silver medal at the Khelo India Para Games 2023, representing Rajasthan. Please put your hands together for Mr. Vijay Singh Kuntal. I now request Shri Satpal Singh Rathaurji to present the medal to the winner. Thank you, sir. And friends, now it's now time to announce the winner of the gold medal at the Khelo India Para Games 2023, representing Haryana. Please put your hands together for Mr. Rampal. I'll now request Shri Subhash Rana, sir, to kindly present the medal to the winner. Thank you, sir. Now I'm requesting the dignitaries and the winner to gather in front of the podium for the official photograph, please. And I request to the everyone who's present here as an audience, please put your hands together to the winner of P5R5 10.5 Air Rifle Prawn Mix. Please put your hands together loudly. Thanks for your cooperation. We thank our guests for joining us today for the medal ceremony. Thank you. Thank you. A very good evening and welcome all to the first edition of Khelo India Para Games 2023. It's time for the presentation ceremony for athletics. Joining us today, guest of honor for the ceremony is Miss Shakun Bhogra and accompanied with Miss Naina Rana, ISSF range officer. I would now request our ushers to guide the medal winners and guests toward the ceremony area. Respected guests, starting with P1 10 meter air pistol men's SH1. The winner of the bronze medal at the Khelo India Para Games representing Maharashtra. Please put your hands together for Mr. Vaibhav Raje Bapu Randive. I would now request Ms. Shakun Bhogra, Shooting Coach, Sports Authority of India, to kindly present the medal to the winner. Thank you, ma'am. The winner of the silver medal at the Khelo India Para Games 2023 representing Rajasthan. Please put your hands together for Mr. Rudransh Khandelwal. I'll now request Ms. Naina Rana to present the medal to the winner. And now it's time to announce the winner of the gold medal at the Khelo India Para Games 2023 representing Haryana. Please put your hands together for Mr. Manish Sarwang. I'll now request Ms. Shakun Bhogra to kindly present the medal to the winner. Thank you, ma'am. Now I'm requesting the dignitaries and the winners to gather in front of the podium for the official photograph, please. We thank our guests for joining us today for the medal ceremony. Thank you. And it's my request to all of you, please put your hands together to the winner of P1 10 meter air pistol man SH1 event. Thank you. Thank you. Very good evening and welcome all to the first edition of Khelo India Para Games 2023. It's time for the presentation ceremony for parachuting. Joining us today, guest of honor for the ceremony is Mr. Arun Singh, ISSF Range Officer, accompanied by Ms. Sarita, ISSF Range Officer. I would now request our ushers to guide the medal winner and the guests toward the ceremony area. Respected guests, the winner of the bronze medal at the Khelo India Para Games 2023, representing Delhi. Please put your hands together for Ms. Bhakti Sharma. I'll now request Mr. Arun Singh to kindly present the medal to the winner. Thank you, sir. The winner of the silver medal at the Khelo India Para Games 2023, representing Uttar Pradesh. Please put your hands together for Ms. Sumedha Pathak. I would now request Ms. Sarita to present the medal to the winner. Thank you, ma'am. The winner of the gold medal at the Khelo India Para Games 2023, representing Madhya Pradesh. Please put your hands together for Ms. Rubina Francis. I'll now request Mr. Arun Singh to kindly present the medal to the winner. Thank you, sir. Now, I would like to request the dignitaries and the winners to gather in front of the podium for the official photograph, please. And our respected guests, now I would like to let you know the top three rankers till now in this parachuting competition. The first one, Khelo India Para Games 2023. On the rank three with one gold and one bronze. Please put your hands together for Maharashtra. On the second place, two gold, two silver and one bronze. Please put your hands together for Rajasthan. And on the number one position with three gold, three silver, one bronze, total seven medals. Please put your hands together for Haryana. Now, I kindly request all of you to get ready for national anthem.
भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड़ उत्कल बंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जगधि तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तव जय गाथा जन जन मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे
भारत माता की भारत माता की Thank you very much, friends. Okay, so now we would like to thank our guests for joining us today for the medal ceremony. Thank you.
Yeah.